Hello everyone. I am so excited to do something very cool today. I get to announce the book birthday of Josi Kilpack's Rakes and Roses. It's a fantastic read. If you haven't read it, then I don't know what you're waiting for. But I get to talk about it and it's great. And I received, oddly enough, a very mysterious questionnaire. And in the instructions, it says that if I get all of the answers right, then I get to give someone who comments on this video a copy, which I think is pretty fantastic. So you'll get a free copy if I get all the questions right. So I hope for your sakes, I do a good job. So let's get started, okay? Okay, so the first one is, if you were stuck on a deserted island and you had to choose someone to be stuck with, who would you choose because they were just so awesome? Well, I mean, obviously I would choose Josi, of course, but then I would probably have to immediately apologize to her because I got her stuck on an island. So maybe that wouldn't be such a great way to keep a good friend. But I mean, obviously I would choose her. She's my top notch, top shelf choice every time. Next question. What is your favorite holiday? Okay, so my favorite holiday is Josi Kilpack's book birthday for Rakes and Roses. That's my favorite holiday. I mean, honestly, I'm in quarantine and I did my hair. I like combed it and everything, which I mean, that has to prove my undying love and devotion, right? Right? Of course. How would you describe Josi to your friends? Well, Josi, I mean, she is my friend. So are they asking how I would describe Josi to Josi? Josi, you're you. Was that? That's probably right. That's probably right. Yeah, I think that was right. Let's see what else that they've got here. So this one's multiple choice. Josi Kilpack's Rakes and Roses is A, fantastic, B, amazing, C, inspiring, D, romantic, or E, all of the above. Obviously it's E, guys. It's all of the above. It's all of those things. So last thing they asked for is, in as many languages you know, tell how amazing this book is. So, okay. Many languages I know. Den her boken är fantastisk. This book is fantastic. Este ukbe is fantastic, Fay. So, there you have it. In Swedish, English, and badly done pig Latin. This book, Rakes and Roses, is fantastic. So you should go get it today. And I hope that you win because I'm pretty sure I got all those answers right. I know I did because I'm really smart. If you want a book that will make you laugh, this is that book. If you want a book that will make you cry, this is that book. And since we are all needing something to do anyway, you should totally get this book. So thanks for watching. See you guys later. Bye.